Hello. All right, y'all. Welcome to my channel. Today, Lord Jesus, it's starting. NCT, they're starting now to release their videos for this new album. And I'm not ready for it. I was never ready for it. As I'm literally waiting till the end of the year, like the last possible second, to do this, and like wow. But we're here. So NCTU, they have released a music video for the song called Universe or Let's Play Ball. I'm probably gonna love this. Y'all know I'm gonna love this. Because one, SM, they only come out with really good music, which is super annoying. Two, it's NCT. I love NCT. Like, oh my God. Okay. Three, let's play ball. Let's get this game started already. So, without further ado, let's go.
Let's play ball. Yeah. Let's play ball.
Do it.
Yo, you're my universe.
Yes. First, 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 first.
Yeah. Let's play ball. Let's play ball.
Yeah.
Yo,
okay. Okay, Del Young. All right. Young Young could fight me. Jungkook is definitely like a master of duality.
Let's play ball.
All right, y'all. Okay. Wow, so this is it, y'all. Universe, or Let's Play Ball. That song, it was like way different than like what I thought it was gonna be. I have no clue why I thought it was gonna be, but it's different. I'll tell you what, for sure, I did not think the chorus was gonna be like that. I thought the chorus, cause like the, like leading up to the chorus, it was like pretty lit and junk. It was like, you know, it was like pretty good. And then the chorus happened and I was like, oh, this is different. Like it took like a U-turn. The beat took a U-turn and I was like, oh, cause I thought like, you know, that like the beat was gonna like, ooh, you know, like zoom up there real quick with the chorus, and then it didn't do that. And so I was like, oh, okay. But I did, that sounded bad. I did still liked what I heard, especially as the song went on and I got more used to it and stuff. Then I was like, okay, like, yeah, this is good. So there was that. There was that. And then congratulations to them for getting the trophy at the end too, because you know that's a big accomplishment. Now, yes, who on earth were they playing against? I have no clue who they were playing against, but they won. Maybe they was playing against ghosts or something, I don't know, but they won. They did it. So that's, you know, I just gotta be proud of them for that, whether I know what was going on or not. But they did you good. Do Young was looking fine as junk. Like, Do Young, you did not have to look like that. Cause what? Same with Young Young in that hair. Cause boy, Young Young already like makes me lose my mind a little bit. So you know, seeing him with like the mint green hair and stuff, like I was like, it's time to run away. All the members look great. There was like half the freaking group up in this song, which I didn't necessarily have a problem with because yes, I could look at all of them all day. Not baby Shitaro, because he's a baby. Lord Jesus, he's adorable. But no, anyways, all the members though, they did a great job in the song, especially when it came to the vocals, surprise, surprise. And the dancing, especially with the dancing, I feel like they definitely, like if for some reason you still didn't know that NCT like is full of great dancers, then this video did a good job of showing that, because this choreo, I was watching it and I was like, no. So they did a great job doing the choreo. Like it looked like, you know, they had like a good like amount of energy and they was like doing their thing. And like the dance moves themselves were like difficult, or at least for me, they would be really difficult. Well, yeah, of course they would be for me, but anyways. But they did it. They did it and they showed off. And I said, get that. Because I support that. If you can, like, yes, I don't know, they was just doing it. I need a dance practice for this. That's what I need, a whole dance practice now, because what was y'all doing up in there? Anyways, so the members look fine. The dance was amazing, and their vocals, they definitely was doing their thing. They were showing it off. I forgot what they were saying, but there was that one line where, like, three or four different members like this, like a different member said it each time, and I was like, yes, like I know Haechan and Doyoung said it once, they both got to say the line or whatever, and they said it great. I forgot who else said it and I feel terrible, but just know that I'm about to put this song on repeat, because yeah, this is a good behind song, like heck yes. Oh, so I can play this song whenever I'm like like outside playing ball or something. Now, when do I ever play ball? Never. When am I outside? Never. But if I am ever outside, or if I'm like just playing sports and junk, then I can play this song and I can get hype and motivated and we're gonna do this. I'm gonna win. 'Cause that's the only thing you could do when you listen to this song is win. Because you're my universe. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this reaction here. But yeah. This is the start of NCT 2021, y'all. Let's prepare if we can prepare, if that's a thing that can actually happen. Let's prepare ourselves and do this. And I will see you guys again very soon for whatever song they decide to come out with next. So this has been my music video reaction to Universe or Let's Play Ball by NCTU. If you guys enjoyed this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later!